comes 2 days after South Sudan's president, Salva Kiir, said he was prepared to hold direct peace talks with the rebel leader, Riek Machar. Alistair Leithhead reports.
Well, this happens time and time again. The rebels take a town, the government take the town back. This is, what, the sixth or seventh time that this has happened in Bentiu. But what's significant this time is that it comes after John Kerry came here and asked President Salva Kiir to begin peace talks in Ethiopia and to stop the fighting. These are his troops.